It's beautiful, right? And then just every once in a while shift her a little and then give it, because there's more pores all over. I mean, that's enough age right there for quite a few experiments.
So put her on the side. We can all
tell, like, female or male from the outside?
Not only with the microscope, but if you knew the pores.
Oh.